The year is 2318. The location, the skyborne metropolis known as Caldoria. The Earth is finally at peace after a long, bloody battle against a few tyrants who sought total world domination. Having learned the hard way the evils of imperialism, the borders began to come down one by one. Finally, in the year 2117, the unified world was realized. Now, all that we have accomplished is being threatened by the power of time travel. Realizing its potential for destruction, the very same Democrats who initiated the building of the time machine immediately discontinued the project once they saw a working prototype. Temporal travel now being a reality, they brought the time machine to a secret location and formed an agency to protect the flow of history. The project, codenamed Journey.
We'll be right back. Listen here, lad. We have secrets.